24.
Trojan Technologies has been involved with Fanshawe College almost since the beginning of the company in the late 70s. Fanshawe graduates and co-op students have been a part of who we are for four decades. Our teams are highly integrated and our co-op students are performing many of the same duties that other R&D personnel would be doing. That can include very hands-on tasks like building prototypes, programming, or being out in the field with our customers, or it can include very analytical things, including doing computer simulations. With many other programs, a lot of times there's an extended training period for people to actually get some practical skills. What we find with our Fanshawe students and our recent grads is that they can come into the organization with these hard skills like CAD, the ability to build prototypes, and the ability to manage small projects. They come in with that skill already and we don't need to train them. We look for people who can think on their feet and will take charge of a situation and move forward without a lot of pushing and pulling by their leaders. Secondly, we look for people who exhibit good judgment. And most importantly, we look for people who are inherently curious.